So here's another member of the Mad Drops who won it, playing a Mad Drop on the other side. So,
Catherine, a long way to run, and Arena absolutely pulls the string.